Here's the business end. It's this wheel is made out of poplar. It's about 7 inches wide and 14 inches in diameter. And I've got 90 stainless steel screws set around there. And when this thing starts going, it spins at about 500 RPM. Now this table's not exactly leveled in my area here, so it's kind of a little wobbly. But once you tighten down those legs and get it nice and level, it should roll nice and smooth. And my hope is that it'll chew up some apples pretty quick.
Yeah.